would love to welcome you to Trevor City this upcoming year for the next year's regional conference, where the focus will be placed heavily on celebrating global moments and memories.
Hi everyone, I'm Casey. And as you all know, we are currently studying the honor study topic of Commit to Complete. And at this next convention, we will be getting our new honor study topic from Phi Theta Kappa headquarters.
Hello, I am Ryan Adams from Alpha Rho Pi at Wilmington College. And at this 25th annual regional conference, we will be unveiling our most ancient and mysterious loot that we have ever obtained back from our first pillage of an Ohio village back in the day. So we will use our map to go unleash it from the depths of Lake Michigan as we do every year. But this time, we get to unleash and see our most finest booty.
Hi, I'm Erica, and I'm talking about the NMC barbecue, which I don't know if anybody of you have ever been to it, but there's tons of food. There's going to be like buffalo hot dogs and burgers and coleslaw and other yummy things. And there's going to be like, there's always vendors and student groups that are around, like either bringing you in to look at their stuff or just around looking productive. And then there's always games for all ages, including the cakewalk, which I don't really know why it's called that, but it's like musical chairs, and whoever wins gets a cake. So, you know, if nothing else, you can always just get a free cake. And also, if none of this entices you to have the NMC barbecue, you get also to ride, or not really ride, sit on a buffalo. So that's always fun, even though it's stuffed. It's still really big, and if you, people don't mind, I actually have a story. When I walked into a building, one of the Tannis buildings, which you saw, the buffalo was sitting there in the room, and I jumped because I thought it was a real buffalo, and I was wondering why they put a buffalo in the building. They put it for the NMC barbecue later on, so I found out that. So there's a giant buffalo you can sit on. And, you know, what better way to uncover the time capsule and our new theme than sitting on a buffalo.
Hey, I'm Kat, and I'd like to talk to you about the State Theater. It has been totally renovated. Thank you. Like, it's all volunteer-based, and it has stars all over the ceiling. It's beautiful. They glow. They're all spaced, like, correctly. It's amazing. And they have a balcony, and all the big chairs are big and comfy and wide, and they recline a little bit, so it's really nice. And they play free, 25-cent kid movies on Saturdays, and they play movies all night long during the day. It's really a neat place to check out.
Hi, I'm Susie, and I'm going to talk about downtown Trevor City. And there's a lot of things to do in downtown, like there's Moomer's ice cream, and there's Cherry Republic, so if anybody wants to try the cherries that the Wizards got yesterday, that's where they're from. And there's also the Grand Traverse Pie Company, and they have really good sandwiches and pie.
It's true. So yeah, thematic details are to be released more throughout the school year. Registration should stay around $85. So yeah, come get free pie and
ride a buffalo.
Buffalo in Traverse City, let's go. Hope to see you there, thank you.